Good morning, guys. For seeing this. I just woke up. Yesterday I was not able to film a lot because I've been calling, I've been going to the gym, doing everything. So, I tried to put something on the video, but I didn't do much. Today I got some news. I'm gonna go back to Spain on Sunday and meet with the doctors next week. So I need to get the apartment. Like, I got it. I need to pack everything in the next today, tomorrow, and then I'll leave. It's not something that I want. I want to stay here, but yeah, it is what it is. Like, sometimes, yeah. Well, okay. Good morning, and follow me on this journey.
Vlogging?
Yeah, man.
Yesterday?
Yeah. Are you
ready?
Yeah. Oh. Hi. Gay. Okay. Can you talk to your agent?
Yeah, and he told me that he talked to the doctor, and then the doctor said that he wants to do surgery 15 days after that happened. So that would be so much. Just finished my workout. Now I have to pick up a brace, pick up some medicines, and then go home. So, see you later. We just did some COVID test, and now it's I have to do some exercise with the physio. I'm gonna look if he can give me some massage, some treatment, and after that, we'll watch the practice outside.
So yesterday I had the last COVID test with the team. I had to do this so that I could spend the last couple days that I'm here with the rest of the team without any issues or without having to wear a mask and all that kind of stuff. Now I'm this morning I went to the bank to transfer all the money from my Austrian account to the Spanish account. And now I am gonna do another COVID test today. So I did one yesterday, I'm gonna have to do one today because my flight is in 2 days. So yeah, after that I need to go to the gym again to watch the practice. And after that we're gonna watch a game of the Austrian team, that one of our teammates. He plays in the Austrian team, so he's gonna play against Hungary today. And so it's gonna be our last team dinner, with me in it at least. Hey guys, back in the car, back to Oberwart and to see the practice and to watch the game afterwards. Ciao! I just got home after practice and after the game that we watched all together and after the last dinner with the pizzas and everything. And yeah, I feel more calm than I was before. I feel before the practice, I felt the last couple days, I felt a little bit that I wasn't supposed to go home. I felt like I was supposed to be here with the team until the end. And now I feel like, okay, I'm going home. I'm going home for a reason. I'm going home with motivated in a way. And yeah, I hope to come back at some point. Maybe it's still this season. Maybe I can travel back and forth if I'm able with my knee after the surgery and everything. And be with the guys for a little small period maybe. I hope so, we'll see. And if not, I hope to come back next year. But at the moment, I'm not really worried about that. I am more worried about my knee and getting back stronger than what's gonna happen after. I'll see it then. I'll see it when it happens. So yeah, tomorrow less practice with the team. Less practice that I'll see them for a while. And so yeah, see you guys tomorrow. We spent the whole day packing up and cleaning the apartment before we leave. Yesterday same thing, cleaning up everything. It was a kind of a mess, but it's starting to look good now. And yeah, now at 2:15 I think they're gonna pick us up to go to the airport. We're gonna leave the keys in the stadium, and after that, we go home to Spain.
Hey guys, I got home last night. My phone died, so I couldn't film anything. Yeah, thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video. And I hope I get something, some news about the injury, some when I'm gonna get surgery. And yeah, thank you for watching. See you in the next one.